A lot of things people don't understand about humanity, but soon it will all be unveiled. Soon we'll be grasping at the very point of existence. Soon we will go beyond.
We'll go
beyond what is imaginable,
and we have to
keep on
beyond
in ourselves
what we think
as
is
human
possible.
Race, and we will get more than anything possibly done. We will get more done in 10 years than we have in 50, 60, 100. In the next couple years, there's going to be so much advancement in everything, in science, technology, engineering, reverse engineering,
dimensional
understandings. Because we are, like, high school kids and even elementary kids and young little kids are already understanding stuff like that. It's all over the place. And it's, like, you ever watched a video of a high school kid explaining the high dimensional planes, you know? There are many kids like that. There are many like that. And we all have to understand this new society that is being birthed.
So we were born.
Just like the kids after the 90s. Because I was born in the 90s, but the kids that were born after the 90s are basically the future of everything that we hold in our heart and dear to our hearts. So we have some setbacks.
That maybe there
are not some setbacks.
Done. It depends
we
on
have
the variable
to get shit done
we have
and
to
make
get
it the
shit.
Best we can. Or it'll all go to hell.